dilute some of the wire sound as it seeps through it. It then seeps through our brickwork and the water evaporates, leaving the calcite deposits on the walls, as you can see. It's exactly the same stuff as you get in your kettle to tote and in your washing machine, because there are minute traces of limestone in our drinking water. Exactly the same. Also on the water, it seeps